Welcome to the next stage of our VE Day celebrations, and this is a cry for peace around the world, and this is where the town criers will be proclaiming this statement. Oh yay, oh yay, oh yay. Citizens, one and all, please join this cry for peace that you now hear from me. Remember men and women, old and young, who died to make us free. The women left at home did not just sit and wait. They toiled in harsh conditions before dawn to very late. Factories, farms, other essential jobs, the women were quick at learning. They worked, some died, to keep the home fires burning. As we remember this special day, do not forget that every day someone needs your aid. Do not put away your poppies, letting your memories fade. Celebrate with the knowledge that VE Day is also a time to remember. Beyond the solemn reeds of the 11th of November, let's thank all those who have gone before with their colours proudly unfurled. Join us as united we say, peace to the world. God save the Queen. And following this, the churches and cathedrals were going to ring out their bells. So here is a clip of some bells for you to play and sound the victory song. Here are some bells from Gloucester Cathedral. And here's some from Liverpool. Couldn't list that out. And finally, as a celebration, I thought that it would be good to share an impromptu organ recital of Vidar Staccato at Liverpool Cathedral. Sorry about that. I had to show off my favourite cathedral where I was ordained in 1983. Magnificent. Vida Staccata. So until Sunday, this is God bless you from me, Greg.